fair. Just be sitting in a chair, glaring at giggles. Maybe I'm genetically predisposed to needing hope a little. But as I get quite big like, and I find a baddie, Miss Biddle, and chicks like you who've had a little thrill with me, can you chill? Please don't take me from the mic. Take what you want, take what you like, but take note, I'm taking flight when on the mic. And now I wanna lose me to sex, even though I bust like a Uzi the best. But the thrill is gone, the feel is gone, still I'm on a song. Provide me your questions, and then I answer them with the antonym of being grimy with possession. Make you never wanna stand again. 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 Answer again and again. To kill a song is what every patient in the hospital is waiting to do. They wait thinking it's logical to body those with a flow that's cool. Dropping knowledge on top of domes inside of where it goes. Hopefully the jewels of your mind are golden enough to be appraised and sold on the block with your praise. Like gospel music, lots of solutions get caused when you've got to plot a way out of a loss. So as God gave his son to die, to be the reason why, you don't have to wonder why you're still alive after committing a sin. Don't ask me why I'm spitting again. Provide me your questions, and then I answer them with the antonym of being grimy with possession. Make you never wanna stand again. 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 I answer again and again. I try to convince myself that I'm not nuts, but I know a lot of motherfuckers watch us. Problem was, I ain't have a lot of love from a guy I considered my pops, That nigga wasn't a guy I could ride with. As a matter of fact, he should stay silent while I drift through time to give myself a lift. The selfishness is why guys wanna rhyme with you. But at the same time, if you're selfish about you, you can have more. Clap the backboard, your hops are higher. I am like your pops, but I am sire. And my throne has been judged by a guy whose flow once had me throwing up, but now he's asking the oldest if he's old enough. Provide me your questions, and then I answer them with the antonym of being grimy with possession. Make you never wanna stand again. 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 I answer again and again.